The BlueWave MX-150 LED spot carrying system is comprised of a controller and a high-intensity LED emitter. Emitters are available in 365, 385, and 405 nanometer wavelengths and offer intensities up to 40 watts of power. Carrying energy is created using an LED chip instead of conventional metal halide or mercury arc lamps for a long carrying life that exceeds 20,000 hours. The LED chip is located inside the emitter, unlike a traditional spot carrier system where the chip is located within the controller. This configuration provides manufacturers with high-intensity spot carriers in a small, efficient design. The emitters can also be easily mounted to robotic arms in automated systems or further from the controller without fear of intensity variations. In addition, locating the LED chip at the point of cure provides precise delivery of light energy and more consistent curing by addressing potential intensity loss caused by using long or bent light guides. The system features instant on-off capability and requires no warm-up period for more energy-efficient emitters that generate lower heat and noise. For specialized applications, MX-150 emitters can also be used with a variety of light guides and focusing lenses. BlueWave MX-150 emitters can also be paired with an MX series multi-channel controller or a BlueWave MX-MIM machine interface module, as well as a range of accessories to build a complete spot carrying system. To learn more about BlueWave MX-150 LED carrying systems, contact the Dymax application engineering team